Let's do this, baby. Now, in this situation, we should probably play a little safer. You think? Because I'm at level, what, 25, I think, or 24?
Yeah, I'm level 23.
And we have to get to 30 to retire?
Yep, which gives a huge bloodline rank bonus thing.
Right, so we might want to play a little safer.
Yeah, my weapons aren't as good. I've got a double barrel instead of that really spicy other shotgun. And I haven't got the double chain pistol, so...
The lance really saved... I don't know if it saved us, but the lance helped us out last time because 3 shots on that boss and...
Yeah, we killed it so fast.
Which also now that reveals how we've witnessed people who have killed it so fast.
Yeah.
We now know of a method.
Everybody splits up, everybody has a bomb lance.
Yeah.
Go find your clues, bomb lance the boss, and bail.
Right. Go find your clues, meet back here when you're ready to turn that bird into ground beef. Ooh, devil hound looks spooky.
Because I've changed the sensitivity of my microphone, I'm not sure how much of my chair squeaking gets picked up.
I didn't notice anything until you just said that, and I heard like a little, barely like a little tick. An item of no concern to me. I got a cool skin for the, it's not my skin, but this weapon has a cool skin.
Nice.
Wink, 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 wink. And then I got the old bolt action.
Got a little spicy pistol.
I forgot how to emote.
Can we emote?
I thought you could. Maybe I'm thinking of a different game.
I think so, because I can't remember how to emote. I don't think we can. Oh, we've only got one on this. We got the meat boy.
Oh, spooky.
Which means the croco boy will be somewhere if somebody wants to go for it.
So I always picture, when I see that symbol for the meat boy, I picture that as just like a big sombrero on his head. Do you see that? You see what I'm talking about?
Yeah, but it's a tanning rack, isn't it? It's like a stretch rack.
It makes me think of a pointy, like if the bad guy from Nightmare Before Christmas were to wear a pointy long sombrero. Long distance shot. Ooh-ee! Oh, missed.
If Oogie Boogie wore a sombrero and was
That's
also
it.
A pig.
Yes. I forgot his name. Oogie Boogie.
Punch.
Just wanted to test out my range a little bit. Ooh-ee. Yep.
Gotcha.
I'm gonna punch these folks. What y'all eating on? Oop, I missed. Just doing a little punching. I guess clue's right here in front of us.
Yep, just around the corner. Check them curlets.
Oh my. What a way to die. A man died digging into Dookie.
Somebody in here was shitting bullets.
Oh, that wasn't me.
That was not me neither. But I'm not hearing it whip past me, so.
Yeah, they're not shooting at us.
I'm not too concerned.
It's close, though.
Goodbye.
It's out that direction somewhere.
Well, we've got to head northwest.
Okay, so we'll be heading away from it.
So that way. I mean, we could head straight north to Windy Run, but most likely it's going to be northwest. Do you want to play it safe and just go north?
You're walking towards the gunshots currently.
I want to get rid of it a little later.
Oh, I need to punch it.
Yeah, so do I.
Just punch it together.
Finish him.
Oh, I missed. I missed again? Let me just dance with this dummy. Alright. So their gunshots have ceased. We very rarely get the jump on anybody. You know what I mean?
Hmm.
Ooh, that was scary.
Yeah, mannequins in there. I walked in like, what? In a hat shop.
It's a haberdashery. A guy died covered in dookie again.
Nice.
Pooped himself dead.
Oh, we can see players, remember, when we do black dark sight because we've got that predator thing.
Oh. Cool.
We've got a little stinky glow. And I've got serpent, so I can actually get clues at a distance, so I don't have to go right in there.
Same.
Oh! Ooh. Oh no!
Person?
Person, right in there, right in the butt.
Oh, to my right? I just killed somebody.
I'm healing.
They shot you in the back?
Yeah, in the back.
Okay.
So they're over there. It very, very nearly killed me too.
Yeah, I got him. I'm looting him. Nope, people. Or is that just you?
It might just be me.
Might be.
We are in the duo's lobby, though.
Yep. I can't see any guns or anything he had.
There, I'm gonna loot him if that's okay with you.
Yeah, good luck. Even looting somebody makes a noise.
His gun's by the tree. He's got a Sparks LRR. Oof.
What's that?
That's an extremely powerful rifle. It's basically a 50 cal.
I want it.
Elephant gun style.
Good lord, look at this thing. Better not miss. Person in front of us? Or that maybe just you. God, dude. My paranoia. My paranoia. Ooh. Took the poor fella out. But we had to do it to him.
There was somebody in there. The door's open.
Yep.
I'm investigating from a range.
Yeah. You think maybe it was him?
Got it.
We caught him after he had left.
He was behind us, so...
Yeah.
We now need to head straight west.
Okay. Whew.
To the prison.
Oh lordy.
Oh, there's a thing with XP on it here. A little poster.
Gimme.
Yo,
Hunter XP. That's what? That's 2.5 levels right there. Ooh.
That sounded like a firebomb and it wasn't me.
Yep. One more immolator, I'm gonna go kill it real quick.
Yep. I think we're at the place because I'm hearing a lot of noise.
Somebody died. Sounded like.
I found a perk. Lightfoot. I am in the pig's house.
Yep. I'm guessing they're above us.
Bug lady.
Oh, shoot.
I don't know where. Out of the way.
Okay. Oh, right here. I'm getting busted up. I'm dead. Yep.
Stupid, I'm stupid.
Oof. Dang. Oh god. Nice. There were two of them in there.
Yep.
Maybe go up, snag some high ground? I don't know. Yo, no, you are not doing that. No, you are not. Let's go. Hopefully they're not on top of me.
He's back.
Oh, yep, they're right there. I just stood up, turned to the right, they blasted me. Oh, man. Let's go.
Problem is, it's 2v1, so I'm gonna run out of ammo before they do.
You might be able to get him though. You get one down, you might be able to get the other one. You hurt. There's no way you didn't really hurt him on that last fight. They're right beside me again.
It costs my health to do that too.
It does.
I can't get in that door, it's on fire.
There is a door through there.
With
directly to your right. He knows. He opened it. To your right. Oop, shadow. What, are you invisible? They can't see you.
You're dealing with the meat boy?
Watch your right. I can't believe it. Dude, you're really causing them some trouble. You're killing it. Fire's still firing. You could maybe go up those stairs and get in if you wanted to. Yeah, tell me to shut up anytime.
That's a hold up. Let me throw a thing.
For sure. Gotta be right beside me.
We'll find out.
They are not.
If you can heal, heal.
I can't. Dude, you are an absolute god. Absolute god.
Dynamite!
All good, I'm going upstairs. North of... Okay,
did he still get you?
Yeah, I don't know range on dynamite, clearly.
You were above, you, yeah, it's a circular staircase, you went above it.
Oh, I didn't realize how far in it went. Oh, gosh. Oh, man,
no!
I blew it for you, Boyd. I'm so sorry, you did so good. You did so good and I blew it for you. Say a mean thing about me.
Oh, you suck!
There we go. I deserve it. I deserve it. Thought I was high enough above, but yeah.
No, you ran up, and that was not far enough away. Then they just rushed me.
Dude, you did so good. So good. Chat. Not chat. YouTube viewership. Tell Boyd how good he did. Tell him.
Whew, unclench buttocks. Shake out the hands.
Yeah. Oh, man. Carter. You couldn't pull it off.
Yeah, I bolted straight for the door. So I was like way out of there.
Yeah. I should have done that too. I was trying to get my bearings too because I never really saw the inside of that room that I was in. I unlocked the Bornheim number 3.
Yeah, we still get XP for discovering the boss.
It's true.
I took one of them down once. I got one kill count.
You did. I am now the Ronin.
Yes.
I'm a fan. Jason Callahan is absolutely main character vibes. Jason Callahan is the main character.
He got that bone energy.
Mm-hmm. I feel like I could be your villain. You're actually hunting me.
Like gasp. I haven't actually taken a look at you. Ugh.
I'm not a fan.
Fogly.
I'm not a fan. But I do have a kind of a cool skin on this rifle.
This guy that I'm going in with is my free to purchase dude, so he's got no perks on him at all.
Oh no.
And after this round, we've got to remember to check our spittoon.
Spittoon time. So what's that? So our videos usually go pretty cyclically. We usually do poorly on one, and then we do something good. And then we do, you know, this that what we just did might be the beginning of a video. So we did poorly, so now hopefully we'll do good.
Hopefully.
And remember I said the thing about, like, I didn't really care about Carter anyway. I didn't love him as a character. I was getting a little more attached to him retiring, but...
But screw that guy.
Yeah, screw that guy.
He was clearly a jerk.
Yeah, may he rot. And foolish. Tried to fly above dynamite explosion.
Yeah, like, they weren't even solid stairs that you went up either. They were, like, metal grate stairs with,
they
like,
were.
Holes in.
They were. By the time that was, by the time evaluating whether it was a good idea occurred, I was already up them.
Yeah, the Caldwell shotgun doesn't seem to have as tight a spread as the Romero.
Mm-hmm.
So I clocked that guy, and it did not do much at all.
Yeah. The old scattergun failed us.
We are by Reeves Quarry.
Little bolt action with the scope.
Ooh, there's a thick boy there if you need to kill a thick boy.
I do, with explosive damage.
Not a meat boy in armor.
Oh, I don't. Okay, I don't need to do that. I'm gonna shoot.
The hand crossbow is a one slot, the bow is a two slot, and the big crossbow is a three slot.
The bow is a three slot? Yeah, that was me.
The bow is a two slot.
Oh, nice. I just wanted to test out the scope and the shot on this rifle. Alright, we got two bosses. There's a meat boy. I gotta blow him up with dynamite.
Yep.
Please excuse me.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, one regular dynamite. That was a dynamite bundle, maybe. I don't know. What did you throw?
Just one dynamite stick.
Oh, wow. I wouldn't have thought that would have killed him.
Why did it blow up twice?
Barrel, maybe?
What is happening over here?
Sweet chaos. Ooh,
that was me.
Good boy dropped a perk.
Hey, come on, give us serpent.
Conduit. I don't know what conduit does.
Alright, we got a clue. Life is not so bad.
Oh, and it's way away. We could just head west and go for the other enemy.
Yeah, I'm down with that.
Because that's a long way off.
Oh, man. I gotta shake off that last round. Hello, lady. Get blasted.
Blast him. Roger, roger.
Blast him. I long for some Star Wars that I enjoy.
You not like Mandalorian? Shoot.
I only watched like an episode and a half and I got kind of bored. Season 3.
I've got to kill those with fire.
Kill them with fire. I'm running.
It's a fire bomb. It'll murder me too.
I'm trying to help.
Too close.
Oh, I need to stop bleeding.
Yeah, none of this counted.
Ooh.
This shotgun doesn't have incendiary ammo yet, and I don't have fire arrows. Just back up in the building we were in, there's a healing kit on the side if you need to use a health.
I got one. I used it.
Yeah, but if you don't have to waste yours, you don't have to.
True. It's alright, I was... By the time you said that, I was done. So I'd already burned it. But you grab it. It's raining men. Hallelujah, it's raining men. Butcher's already banishing.
Good.
Oh boy.
Yeah, we were on the opposite side of the map to him as well. He's out in the corner. We started like miles away from everything.
Do you want to move towards him or do you want to go?
Just head north.
Okay, let's do it.
We'll make a day trip out of it.
Let's do it. A longer time in the bayou means more XP.
I mean, I can just farm up zombie kills because I've got a bow. I can just get my ammo back.
Yeah. Dude. Audio in this game, very cool.
Just because I can.
Here's a...
Don't go that way, that's bait.
What's bait? Oh, the flare.
I fired a flare, yeah.
Gotcha. Can't tell if that little bit of blue is moving. I don't think it is.
Raining.
It really do be coming down out there.
as we would say over here in the gray, it's pissing down.
It's pissing down. I'd love to know where the etymology of the phrase "it's raining cats and dogs." That's change that you didn't. That's noise you didn't make. Watch out.
I'm not seeing the thing glowy red, so there's nobody close to me.
Maybe it's a bug lady walking through some chains. I don't know, but I definitely heard some chains.
Might have been me walking through the building. I don't know.
I think it was a zombie.
Yeah, look, we still got to head north. Like, we were way away from everybody.
Bad spawn.
Yep.
You good on health? There's a health thing in here.
Yeah, I'm full.
Meat boy. Nope, never mind. Just a big guy.
Yeah, it's vomit.
Hello, young lady. Sorry, bug lass. Watch out. Why are you on... What? You just randomly died?
You ran through the fire.
Oh.
Fire on the floor.
What a fool. Shorty fire burning on the dance floor. Whoa-oh.
Please don't do that again.
Somebody call 911. There's an armored. Do you need to kill more armored?
Nope. I need to kill dogs with fire now.
Okay.
There's some water here to cross, and it's got squigglies in it, so I gotta go around.
For sure, for sure.
I can't get up there. Oh, crap. Whew.
Yep,
they're spicy.
Right here.
They're trying to eat me. Bunny hop through the water. Ooh, safe. I think this is the place. I'm hearing a lot of noise over here.
Ooh, they got me.
The squigglies.
Yeah. Yeah, I agree with you. This is probably the place. Little seasonal area.
Are you with me?
I'm right behind you. Yep, somebody's here.
Oh, clue. That's me.
Okay.
The boss was not here.
Okay.
Further northwest. Ugh. Hey. We really did start as far as possible away from everything.
That was you running through chains?
Yeah.
I swear I heard noise here, but...
Might have just been the armored wandering around in the...
Yeah.
All my arrows is bugged, I can't take it.
It could be that no one else is...
I mean, maybe nobody else is up this way.
Yeah, I'm right behind you, landing behind you.
Long ammo if you need it?
I do. Oh, never mind, if mine's medium. You try to turn around on spooky on me, girl, I'll stab you in the face!
With a tuba.
With a tuba! Watered potatoes and turnips. It's a tuba. That's an inside unrecorded joke.
They shall never know.
That's right. Try to get on the recorded game time squad to find out those inside jokes.
Who else was in chat saying that they play this?
Lady Starlight really likes it.
Yeah, I don't think she plays though. I know Cal Collins plays it, but he's got his
that
he runs with. But there's somebody else.
Right to your right.
Ah, bugs.
I'm trying to shoot her.
Can't see.
Got her.
Thank you.
Yep. Who made that horse neigh?
We are in the place, and they have just started vanishing, so...
Somebody just... The horse is definitely neighing.
Yeah, we are in the area, and there are other people because they're vanishing.
Gotcha.
So this is where you want to try not making any noise.
I hear him.
I'm underneath you, I think.
Okay. I just heard a window break. Do we want to wait or we want to push in? What do you think?
I don't know where it is. It's above me. I need to find a way up. Oh, there's some stairs. So I'm coming in quietly across from you.
Okay. I'm opening a gate. What's up, bully?
I think they're still up, so I'm gonna throw throw dynamite up there because I can.
Okay, go for it.
I hit him!
Nice! They're back here!
Yeah, one was up at the top of the stairs.
Where you see him?
Back corner on the thing. A double tap.
Headshot.
Too far away.
He's dead. There's one more that's alive though.
Yeah, I'll be the one I clipped up here.
All right, I'm gonna go watch the body. Over here, down here.
Come down.
Got him.
Yep,
Indorescopeder. Also, let's talk about the Fat Lamat Mark II, babe. I'm gonna grab a bounty.
Yep, I'll grab a bounty and loot this guy while you loot the other guy.
Quickly. And we sprint out of here. Oh god, we are so far away, dude. Holy crap. I say we go east and down. East and south. Let's go as quickly east as we can.
Oh yeah, that's...
We're really making a day of it.
Yeah. This is a day trip for sure.
Let's go. Let's travel. You know any good stories we can tell on this long travel?
So this one time at band camp.
Dogs, if you want to fire damage.
It's a firebomb and you're too close to it. If we'd have noticed them before we hopped the fence, it would have been okay.
Thank you.
That is all my shotgun ammo gone. Oh, we're hoofing it.
Yep. We got time though, right?
28 minutes. Yeah, we're good.
Good lord, how many bullet? Why is... How on earth can this thing hold 9 rounds? Holy moly.
They'll be small caliber rounds, as opposed to it being something like a 45 or something. It'll be like a 22 pistol with a shotgun.
Gotcha. Well, that makes sense then.
Yeah, you're like 9 rounds of 22 and a shotgun. Plus it's going around the circumference of a shotgun barrel, so it's going to be a wide bore cylinder anyway.
Well, I'll tell you this. The Fat Lamat Mark II shotgun round, it passed very effortlessly through the skull of our enemy.
I really like the Lamat weapons, whether it's the pistol or the carbine, because it gives you two different ammo types to carry, so you can take a third in your other slot.
Yeah.
Is that a meat boy? That's a meat boy over there.
Yeah.
Have you got a blaster?
No, I don't have anything for it.
Oh, I do. This might count for you.
Nice.
We'll see. Did you get it?
Yes. 2 of 2.
Nice.
Sorry, horse. I'm sorry. I'm very sorry, horsey. Very sorry.
Why did I kill my virtual horsey?
Oh no, he's using my tunes against me. God, I gotta make some new music, boys. Some new goofy songs.
Really,
it's been too many years. I asked ChatGPT to write me a funny song yesterday, just to see how it would do.
Did it not do well?
It was actually pretty funny. In like a this is overly done kind of way, you know, like this is a robot being funny kind of way.
Ah.
It wouldn't be something.
Squiggly's in the water. Squiggly's in the water.
Oh, you good?
Ooh.
It wouldn't be something that I would like want to release and lie and say it was mine.
Like it ain't that good.
Yeah. Oh gosh, we're at Spooktown, USA, man. Wonder Boy himself is calling me on the phone. I wonder why.
Isn't he also do parenting?
He's here. His baby's here.
Oh, Wonder Baby.
Wonder Baby has arrived.
Oh no! Oh no! Mistakes were made!
You good? What's up? What's happening?
Oh, it killed him! I shot an immolator with an arrow, expecting him to explode, and he straight died.
Nice. I'm going around this installation.
I need to throw it to look for ammo.
I hair triggered it. Ooh. Oh my gosh, I can't hit anything. Stupid bug lady. I haven't done like a check 'em out spin in a while.
I don't see anything.
Get me some Zambos, dead.
Ooh, looking for ammo crates. Not seeing any.
I don't see anything.
Lucky I brought the bow.
Yeah. Did you hit any of the bad guys with the or the other players with the bow?
No, I just shot them.
Nice. health pack over here. Barrel.
I'm fine for health. I've got tons of health.
Keeping my eyes peeled for enemies. Killing zombies.
Going through and there's just health packs. I'm fine on health. I'd just like some shotgun ammo. Just keep heading southeast.
Yep. Nice
down,
kill.
Lady. We can head straight south to the next area now.
Walking down the edge of the road. Oh man, this will probably be my last run for today, so I'm glad it's so far successful.
Why you gotta say it?
I'm sorry, I don't know, I can't help it. I'm cursed. I'm cursed. Ooh, zombie in the woods. Sit down, Zambolito. Ooh, rubber banding, packet loss. Please don't disconnect my babies. Please don't do this to me. See, wow, it is funny. I immediately said it. I said it, immediately something happens.
Yep. Oh, where's them barking dogs? I need to break that lamp. Another
arrow. Oh, bug lady, crap. I could see her through my...
That's a daily dump.
Scoop. I've never been to this town before. Upper DeSalle, I like it. Oh, you know what I forgot? That people can pretty much track us on the map.
They can. But we headed in the opposite direction for where all the people that were hoping to jump on the butcher went.
Yeah.
Because we could have gone in their direction down that way.
True. Sure.
Because there's one right by there.
Oh, God.
I just spin and I didn't see anything.
That was me firing. Also pretty unlikely that, got a first aid kit, I guess, out of this. Pretty unlikely that... Oh, God. All right, I'm going to finish this sentence now. Pretty unlikely that there are many people left alive at this point in the match.
Yeah, we're pretty late in the game. Ooh, lootable box. Right by you.
I already did it.
Should be a boat right on this river.
I don't see any... I'm out of dark sight, but I don't see anybody.
Oh, hang on. Squigglies. Find a narrow crossing.
That'll do.
Ooh.
Oh God, zombies. Stay off the boat. Let's get out of here, big dog.
Yay! We got this.
And I wasn't even wearing the cowboy hat today.
Let me hear you say, way ho.
Way ho.